My name is Ali Lwanga, the head of Credit Finance Trust Bank. I want to thank our customers, most especially borrowers, who have endeavored to service their facilities with the bank, and those customers who have been with us for such quite a long time. We can't take this for granted. We thank you so much, and we shall continue serving you in whichever way that you may need, and we want to have our customers all delighted and achieving the best service. I'm here to talk about loan restructuring and repayment holidays. I know during this time, most of your businesses have been affected by the pandemic, COVID-19. Most of the cash flows are not coming the way they were expected. This has impaired the ability of most of you to continue servicing your loans the way you have been servicing. I'm here to bring you good news that we can give you repayment holidays, or we can extend your loans. Any customer who feels needs a repayment holiday, please come over to the bank. We shall be able to help you and ensure that you go through this trying moment. It is important to note that a customer, before you come for a repayment holiday, we only want to see customers who are affected, who can demonstrate that my business was affected by the pandemic. I was not working, the shop was closed, the mall is closed, and everything is at a standstill. You actually qualify for a loan restructure. Please come over. You can take your application to the branch manager. You can use your credit officers. You can call them. You can use the credit supervisors, or you can pass by any branch that you find along and take your application for loan restructure. It is important to note at this time that many of you, your loans have not paid, say by April, because of the same problem. And we don't want to see your credit reports being spoiled because of that problem. Please come over and we have these loans restructured. We don't want to see our loans kept in arrears. We shall assume that any customer who doesn't ask for a restructure or who doesn't ask for a repayment holiday, that has the capacity to pay. And maybe we shall give you a call, or we'll just remind you that please, you have an installment to clear with the bank. We have different channels that you can use. Like I told you, you can use our branch managers, you can use your credit officers, you can use any branch. For instance, in Kampala, for branches, we are not full board on all branches, some branches are closed. You can use any branch that is open. You go there and put your application and ask for a restructure. Also, it is important to note that their customers, they are those businesses that are booming during this time. People who are in produce marketing, people need food, and the food must be moving towards different parts of the country. Please come for facilities. We shall give you money and at the same time give you repayment holidays. That's what we call grace periods. Just in case you need it, we can extend a grace period, but give you money and work during this period. I know some businesses are open. People in health facilities are working. People in agri marketing are working. We are open. You can come for loans if you need a facility with a bank. Please come for financing. We shall be able to help you. Thank you so much, and I look forward to seeing you all.